Khloé Kardashian's horror at the public finding out how she really looks lays bare how her family had built a cynical multi-billion dollar empire from the exploitation of fake views. Welcome to the Dum Dum News Channel. I'm your host, Dum Dum. If you're new to the channel, please consider liking, sharing, subscribing, and leaving your comments below. I love reading the comments. So there's a puzzle on the screen, and the solution will be at the end of the video. So you gotta watch to the end of the video. Now, I usually don't cover the Kardashians because of all of what they represent in the United States and around the world. But yesterday I did do a video on them and YouTube decided to take down my thumbnail. And I put it up a few times and they still took it down. So they are censoring me. And I wouldn't be surprised if they are shadow banning the video as well, so people aren't going to be able to see it. So it's up to you, the Dum Dum Warriors, to send out the video to your friends so they can watch it as well. So this guy you see on the screen, Piers Morgan, born in England. He's been on TV and I've seen him around and I've listened to him and seen some of the things he's done. I don't agree with everything he says, but in this case, I do want to bring him up. Again, all the links to the sources will be listed below so you can go and read everything for yourself. Piers Morgan recently got fired from his job because he decided to call out the royal family, the prince and Meghan, here you see with Oprah, after they did this interview with Oprah about how bad it was in the castle or whatever it was, racism, something, I don't know the whole story. Here is a list of all the things that were later disproven, exaggerated, or unverifiable. Anyways, Piers said he didn't believe their story. Now, if you ask me, I don't believe them either. First off, they have a bunch of money and now they're making a bunch more money with all kinds of deals with like Netflix and stuff like that. So he got fired from his job and now he's calling out the Kardashians because recently some photos of Khloé and her natural look got leaked and they've been scrubbing the internet. Remember guys, my thumbnail was removed from YouTube. No warning, no notification, and when I reposted it like 3 times, it got removed every single time. I'm not gonna read the entire article, but I am gonna read a few lines of what Piers said. Again, the link is in the description, so you can go read it yourself. He says, and I quote, "As I've said many times, they're a bunch of talentless, fame-hungry, greedy, and hypocritical wastelers who want to have their celebrity cake and eat it. I see right through them, but many sadly don't. Indeed, some of their famous supporters have raced to double down on blaming the public." Model and TV presenter Vogue Williams posted this furious tirade. "I have seen so much crap surrounding this picture of Khloé Kardashian today, once again discussing a woman's body and looks. It honestly made me feel so angry. If she wants to post edit pictures, she can't. It's nobody else's business and nobody else should care either." Wait, what? Nobody should discuss a woman's body and looks when they constantly post intimate semi-naked photos on social media for their 136 million followers to see? And faking these pictures to create a false impression is nobody else's business and nobody else should care? That is just outstandingly deluded, isn't it? But that's the extraordinary two-faced world we now live in. One personified by Meghan Markle's My Truth mindset, believe what I say, even if it's untrue, and only write and say good things about me, however hypocritical I'm being. The reason the COVID fake matters is that so many impressionable young girls and women strive to look like the way they think the Kardashians look, from recklessly starving themselves to get the same fake waves, to paying plastic surgeons to irreparable nip and tuck their faces, or by using similar filters and photoshopping to post equally unrealistic images themselves online that they can never hope to match in real life. The last thing that I want to add, again, my opinion is these people were just named billionaires, so they're making a ton of money off of the way they look. So it's good to see that some of the real photos are getting out so you can tell that these people are real just like everyone else. They do not have the perfect body and they're photoshopping all that stuff. Guys, what are your comments? Please leave them in the comments below. For the Dum Dum News Channel, I'm Dum Dum.